You know, I really believe the state champion comes out of region two. You know, I've watched Brownwood play twice this year, and, you know, I think they're a lot more hyped than anything else.
Mm-hmm.